year after that, the 2020-2021 academic year, we will combine into one institution. And I just want to say that I am really excited about the prospect. We at the Harley School hold Allendale in high regard. There are a lot of extraordinary programs there. We like to think that we have some great programs here as well. And the prospect of the two schools coming together really is, you know, kind of represents the possibility of a truly nationally exemplary independent school. So I'm looking forward to working with Nick on all of that work.
And I would just echo what Larry said. You know, we've got two prestigious, stunning schools that try to do the best educationally for students all the time, and now we get to leverage the talents and assets of both schools to provide a program for 800 to 900 students in a couple of years' time that we think is an exemplary opportunity.